Hi friends, and welcome to another episode of Know Your Role. Today we're talking about Deadeye. So you want to be Dante, right? Let's get into it. Friends, let's talk about Deadeye, one of the highest of the high skill cap classes in the game. Now, basically you've decided to play the game on hard mode, right? What do you do in a fight? You're combo oriented, right? You want to isolate a target. You want to be able to follow up on your own combos. You want to be able to shut somebody down. How do you do so? Well, let me tell you, by attrition, you're able to grind out targets a little bit easier than most other classes because you have so much mobility with this class. You have tier 2 knockups in a few different skills. Primarily, your Enforced Execution is going to be your engage tool because it does have tier 2 immunity here. And it's a really fast skill, and it combos into your Frost Grenade really, really well. Now, when talking about engagement on Deadeye, this is one of the most execution-heavy portions of this, and one of the most important decision-making points you're going to get into. You have protected engagements with Enforced Execution and Deathfire. Your Dexterous Shot is not protected, so keep mind of that. You want to use it more for movement or for catching somebody after a roll, something like that. But you have a lot of choices after you hit your engagement because they are tier 2 immune for the most part. You can go straight into a Frost Grenade, straight into a Sniper Rifle or Shotgun combo, or a Spiral Chaser into a Sniper Rifle or Shotgun combo as well. Or after these engagements, you can Quick Shot as well. But the most important thing is you're able to watch what happens when you do engage with protected engagements like Deathfire, like Enforced Execution, and look at what the team is doing to adjust. Because these two are tier 2 immune, you're gonna have most of your engagements uninterrupted and be able to make a decision on whether to get in or get out, or to reposition. Now this is hugely important because a lot of the gunslinger engagements are similar. They don't give you as much time to make a choice. While Deadeye and Gunslinger both have protection on Catastrophe, you wanna make sure that you're extremely careful going into any shotgun skills on Deadeye. So, Last Request as a skill is completely unprotected, and while it can do upwards of 30 to 50,000 damage in a very fast manner, you are completely susceptible to paralysis, to knockups, to really any counter engagement. So be very aware of your surroundings. Pick your fights wisely, because you do have to commit for a lot of damage for an extended period of time when you're going for full damage combos. Also, quite important to note, you don't have to always take your engagements. Sometimes just getting a stagger is worth, on this class especially, because you don't have a lot of HP and you don't have a lot of defense. So keep aware that just because you got the stagger, just because you got the stun, just because you got the knockup, doesn't mean you have to continue the combo. You have enough skills to actively make choices to be in the fight or out of the fight. And that's the most important thing I want to hammer home here. Man, if you're looking to do real damage, you need to know the combos inside and out to go from sniper to shotgun, or sniper to pistol, and then throwing down a frost grenade into shotgun. It requires a lot of finesse. It requires a lot of style, but that's what this class was all made for. This class was made to style on your opponents. Great in 1v1, great isolating targets, great at taking down somebody that is isolated, but they have movement attached to its engage tools as well. So you can reposition while engaging and force something like a berserker to miss their stun while you're counter engaging on their soul fist that just wasted their roll. It's incredibly difficult to do. Like I keep saying, this class is tough, but it's really stylish, really cool. Now, when it comes to Deadeye Awakenings, you have a couple choices. First and foremost, you can combo aim shot into your Sniper Rifle Awakening, and you can combo Frost Grenade into your Clay Bombardment Awakening. Now these are kind of the two options you have, and it's really up to you because most of the time you're using them to be closing out kills. I personally like Sniper Rifle. I've seen a lot of Deadeyes use Clay Bombardment, so it's up to you. Thank you guys for tuning in to Know Your Role. We were checking out Pet Coast today, one of the best Deadeyes, if not the best Deadeye on the Russian client. And we were watching a very spectacular game. He was playing with Laffy. They had complete control the entire time, absolutely dumpstering their opponents. Make sure you check out what he's doing and why they're so successful in this video. Go back and look at his combos. Go back and look at and try and work through what you think he is thinking. Likes, comments, subscribe. I appreciate you all. I will see you in the next video. Peace.